This is Marco with Tennis Pal, and this is the Tennis Minute. Welcome to the 2021 Australian Open. The men's field will be tough to predict due to the number of Grand Slam winners and breakout stars that make up the draw. Let's take a look at the top seeds and other top favorites that could make some noise. Stefanos Tsitsipas. Although Tsitsipas is a monster on the court, I don't believe he can win this tournament. The field is too tough for him to go through multiple matches having to beat players like Medvedev, Nadal, or Djokovic. That being said, he still has the potential to get to the semifinals. However, that's as far as he will go. Daniil Medvedev. Medvedev is the best hardcore player behind Novak Djokovic. He is the defending champion of the ATP Finals, and you can count on him to make a deep run at this year's Australian Open. However, Djokovic looms in the draw, and as we know, Djokovic is the king of the Australian Open. Will he be up to the task of dethroning the best hardcore player of all time? Look for Medvedev in the final. Dominic Thiem. Thiem is still experiencing the honeymoon of winning the US Open in September. His best result since then was a nice run to the final, the ATP Finals, where he was beaten by an inspired Medvedev. Remember, this was the same Medvedev whom he easily beat in the semis of the US Open a couple of months before. That result makes him the third best hardcourt player in the world right now. Expect Thiem in the semis, but no further than that. Rafa Nadal. As much as I would love to see Nadal win this tournament, I predict that Nadal will go home in the quarterfinals. The hard courts of Australia will be tough to overcome with players like Thiem, Medvedev, Djokovic, and even Zverev lurking in a draw. A quarterfinal appearance will not be too bad for Nadal as he prepares for his French Open title defense. Novak Djokovic, he's the king of the Australian Open. Nobody has won more Australian Opens than Djokovic. In my opinion, the only man who could possibly take him down is Daniil Medvedev. I don't see that happening though. Novak will claim his 9th Australian Open and 18th Grand Slam overall. Dark horses, Nick Kyrgios and Yannick Sinner. Although Nick has not played in a year, he seems to be mentally focused and dedicated to his game. Also, let's not forget he has the best serve in men's tennis. If anyone is to beat him, they will need to do it in a tiebreak. I would hate to be a top seed and having to play Nick Kyrgios in an early round. Yannick Sinner is another extremely dangerous player who will be looking to terrorize a quarter of the draw. He'll also be unseeded and has the ability to take down any top seed. His results in the last 4 months include his first ATP title and a nice run to the quarterfinals of the French Open. Like always, don't forget to jump on the Tennis Pal app to stay up to date on tennis news, find groups of friends to play with, and get a virtual coach to help with your tennis game.